Alright, we are recording! Continuing to pray. I'm doing more of a... I'm going back and clearing things. I will also admit I have no idea where. See you, Beth. Is there more to pick up? Here. That was very effective. Still a little bit more.
Yeah.
the hell is shocking? Oh, that's one. I am somewhat turned around. I'm very turned. Yeah, I know I started the recording. I forgot to start the time.
Microgravity detected.
Mm-hmm. Where is this? Life support.
Morgan, cargo bay door's been sealed shut. There's creatures flooding the area. We don't want them getting out any more than they already have. We are safe in here for the moment. Do what you can for anyone else still out there, and maybe we can salvage this.
I just assumed that there was more to the cargo bay than this.
Normal gravity detected.
Oh, wait. Yeah, that. Plus, kind of like the idea, well, I might not be able to, but trying to figure out the, the morgue thing, which is in a different area back here.
Microgravity detected.
Thank you. that. Apparently. Oh no, that's just to let me know how to get to Cargo Cross. Okay. Oh no, that. This is the, yeah, that I am not worried about. Remember what I interact
bathroom.
Wait. Please? It's the engineer. Okay, I'm just gonna hope he's
ready.
Sounds like he is. But I have no idea. Wait. Than just somewhere. Back to psychotronics.
Detected.
Oh. I honestly didn't think they'd last. But... My knowledge then that pushes off this place.
Inspecting. Your suit suffers from wear and tear. Outer's head. Job done.
Well, shit. Asshole across the way shooting it.
Capable of and not capable of. It seems prudent to revisit the Project Cobalt material.
Igor, neuromods can already adapt Typhon material to the human mind. There's no reason in principle the reverse wouldn't work.
Say you managed to insert human neurons into a Typhon. How will you know it was successful?
The new neural structures would need to mature over a series of actual experiences.
Or simulated ones.
What?
Simulate the experiences. Calvino. He has...
Right, okay, look, it's fascinating, but let's focus on what we know is working. I don't want anyone devoting resources to this.
Water.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Isn't the worst to just go on EVA?
Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical team can handle. Please hold still. This will only take a moment. There. All better. You can fill out a survey.
Hello. Hello, Dr. Dew. Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak levels.
Lobby. Yeah, that's what I thought, but that's. Oh, yeah, and that's true. I'm gonna be by a cycler. I do want to go to engineering, I think. Alright. Do I? I don't. Bye. actually can. We're good. And there was something to do.
Hello, are you here for an appointment? Diagnosing. Cruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. Please, hold still. This will only take a moment. All done. You can fill up.
Wasn't it through here? The hardware lab set? Oh, crap. Yes. See what? And no, I don't remember what it is. That's right. Yes. I do need to remember how to get there, but what? There really was in response to the defining Titan tank.
Diagnosing.
Wipes it. Like, now, to my knowledge, there's nothing here. Though. That. So low. not at all what I meant to make. Hang on. That's the time. Actually good with it ending this room. Because I can take the I can go outside to get to where we go next. What are we looking at? One. Okay. That's fine. The opera. Or the corrupted one wasn't counted. And then I'm going to stop this video, start the next one out there, so I don't need to, worry about starting off with loading in. That is something that's something kind to do for any viewer, not that anyone wants.
Microgravity detected.
There. And see you next time.